from a Mary Hill located at 18 Menlo Street in apartment 1 in the city of Brockton. She stated that her boyfriend, the defendant before you today, Michael Pircio, had hit another gentleman, Mr. William Porter, in the head with a shovel. She alleged at the time that it was because Mr. Porter had been attempting to rape her. The police and emergency personnel responded to the address. They found Mr. Porter unconscious with wounds to his head. He was transported to Good Samaritan Hospital, where he was pronounced dead at approximately 1:35 a.m. The police checked their logs and noticed that they had received a call to respond to that same address earlier in the evening at 11:38 p.m. on February 20th. The defendant had
Porter.
Judge Salvatore was reaching into the defendant says that on a prior case, she struck him again in the head with a shovel. The defendant says that on a prior case, she would have done that with Mr. Porter, but the defendant doesn't say that he saw her and that he
Sergeant's appointed to represent you, and you'll be held without bail.